Here's how to have different wallpapers on iPhone. So as you can see, currently I'm in my iPhone home screen and this is my lock screen. And as you can see, in my home screen and my lock screen, I'm using the same wallpaper. And here's how to use different wallpapers for lock screen and home screen. Go to your iPhone settings app and now here tap on wallpaper. Let's create a new wallpaper here. Okay, here I'm selecting photos, for example, and now from my photos app, I'm going to selecting this photo. And here we can see the photo successfully selected. And this is my lock screen. Now from here, you can go ahead and edit your lock screen and now tap on add. And here we have to tap on customize home screen. And now you will directly jump into your home screen wallpaper editing page. Here, if you want to use a different photo for your home screen wallpaper, tap on this photos icon. And now from your gallery, you can go ahead and select a different photo for your home screen wallpaper. Also, you can select a color from here. And let's select this photo, for example, and tapping on done. And that's it. Here you can see I've successfully created a new wallpaper, and the wallpaper, this is my current wallpaper. Okay, now here is my lock screen wallpaper and here is my home screen wallpaper. So that's how we can have different wallpapers on iPhone. Thanks for watching.